Come on, just shoot one more, man. Come on. I guess not.
Talk on the phone. What do you want him to do?
Play with metal balls.
You need to make her wait a little longer.
Oh, wait. Hey, well, here. Okay, it's your turn with the 12 pound.
I can't throw it.
I'm not very impressed. Come on, James.
Look at anybody.
12 pounds. I can break my old record. Squat. Okay, I got it.
Yeah! You're throwing it like a baseball. You don't hurt yourself.
Well, you did. You.
Really?
Oh, no. Let's see.
I like Dad's rules better.
You didn't do as good as last time.
I didn't. Because look, let me tell you, man. This is your future right here. Right? That's your far future over there.
That's here we go.
Well, that's not that bad. He's almost 50. He don't look bad.
What a good son.
Yeah. The old bones.
Watch out,
truck, son.
I beat you.
No, you didn't.
Got it again. All right, you're chunking into the grease trap. I beat you.
The tree got me. I didn't really clean the ball with my fingers. But it looked like a clean ball.
You cannot clean? You cannot wipe your hands on your pants?
You can wipe your hands on your pants without the ball.
They balked him in Banquete also. What'd you do? Clean the ball or something like that?
Yeah,
you remember? They balked
him. Oh, what did that do?
You clean your pants? Your hands?
And then when you're going to try to force, the guy was there, you already ready that you're going to try there, but you didn't try it to the... You try it to the... Fourth base, and they come and tell the guy, get sick.
Oh, no, I didn't raise. What I did was I turned to throw to first base, but I didn't throw the ball, and I can't do that.
You have to throw?
I have to throw if I turn.
Oh.
Did you turn to first base?
Without stepping off. I didn't step off. I turned fast, and you have to throw if you turn fast. If you step off, then you can't. You don't have to throw.
Oh. You can make up your mind one way or the other.
Uh-huh. I should have thrown because I would have had him.
Look, same thing, plant and the turn, Jeremy, is so you won't scratch. The turn is so you won't scratch. Okay, that's what that's for.
And I still can't try to figure out if I want to hold my hand close or apart.
No, you want to hold it close like this.
Because the film said to hold it apart, but Coach said he likes to hold it together.
If you hold these like this and spread your fingers like that, you'll get the balance that you have on it.
Look at that.
Okay, this is what you did. Watch. This is what you did. Watch. Came like this. Watch. And then you came like this. Look where my hand's at.
Uh-huh.
Release it. Sorry. You
don't throw it. Don't throw it. I asked you not to throw it, Dad.
Yeah,
throw it. That's the one that attaches. But keep both of them.
So this is Jeremy when he was young and desirable.
And I'll always be this way.